nocturnal animals. They come out at night. Nocturnal animals on the ground and some in flight. The raccoon is a bandit who comes out when the sun goes down. When we are all asleep in bed, he makes his normal rounds. He goes past the garbage cans where he gets scraps to eat. He's got eyes and ears and nose for the night and small but sensitive feet. Nocturnal animals, they come out at night. Nocturnal animals on the ground and some in flight. The owl, she is a wise one who knows how to find a meal. At night her silent wings swoop down and a mouse is what she'll steal. She has two eyes that are locked in place but her head can turn around. Two sharp ears that help her hunt if her prey should make a sound. Nocturnal animals, they come out at night. Nocturnal animals on the ground and some in flight. The coyote is a howler in the late hours of dark. When the moon is full and bright, you can hear his lonely bark. He likes to eat rabbits and mice, as well as bears and deer. He has a nose that helps him smell, and ears that help him hear. Nocturnal animals, they come out at night. Nocturnal animals on the ground and some in flight. People, they are thinkers who walk alone in the night. We think that things will get us when the dark takes away our sight. Sometimes we get the look behind when there's really nothing near. So the choice we make is in our head to be brave or walk in fear. Nocturnal animals, they come out at night.
Shh. And look up at the stars.
Nocturnal animals on the ground and some in flight.
Shh. Cover me with a blanket.
It's really crazy.